We go to the judges' scorecard. Judge Michael Gates, were you